Let's say I have $10,000 and you're like, okay, I'm gonna save my $10,000. I'm gonna save it, I'm gonna protect it, I'm not gonna use it. So 10% money every 7 years. If you can earn 10% on your money, every 7 years that money will double. 10,000 will be 20,000, 100,000 will be 200,000, 1 million will be 2 million. If you earn 10%, every 7 years money doubles. The national interest rate at a bank today is 0.12%. Not 10%, not 7%, not 6%. It's not even a whole number. This would be 6.12%. Today's interest rate, $3 trillion is sitting in banks today at 0.12%. It would take you 144 years to double your money at 0.12%. And you still believe, save money, let's compound it. Doesn't even exist today. There is no compound effect today. It's impossible. The point of that is this: saving money in the 21st century is ridiculous. You want to use money, not save it. And you weren't taught this because your parents grew up at a different time in a different era and they had different lies put on them.